Quarterback Cody Cunningham, your dad only happens to be the head coach. What's it like playing for him?
It's awesome. It's everything I've ever dreamed of when I was little, growing up, being on the sidelines, being ball boys. I've always wanted to play for my father, and it's just now is the time, and I'm just cherishing and enjoying every moment I have to be with him.
It's a wonderful experience. It's a wonderful opportunity. I get to see him grow and mature every day as a young man, as a football player, leader, quarterback. He knows the offense better than I do, you know, so it's just a tremendous joy to watch him and watch him lead out here and watch his teammates respond to him. As a dad, I worry about him every play getting hurt. Now, this week we may not call any plays where the quarterback has to run, but all seriousness aside, it's been a wonderful joy to coach him.
Yeah, that's just the father in him, but yes sir, I do. I try to calm him down, make sure it's a football game, it's a contact sport, things are going to happen, just got to let him play.
Is it all football talk at home?
Oh, no, it's very little football talk at home, believe it or not. The only time it's football talk at home is if he has a bad day of practice, and we try to correct why he had a bad day, but usually we leave football here.
He's more of a father at home, but we do obviously bring football home because that's just our family, that's our tradition, that's always been. But he tries to be more of a father at home than anything else.
Is he a stricter dad or a tougher head coach?
Oh, a stricter father, for sure, for sure.